In this video, I'm going to teach you how to delete projects in Game Maker Studio 2. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have duplicate projects or there is a specific one that you would like to see gone from the home screen and all of your projects list, then you will have to delete it manually. So basically, in order to delete your project, the first thing that you have to do is locate the actual project file. If you notice that it doesn't appear under recent projects, then you will have to find the file locally available on your computer. So you can go over to Open, browse through your files, and open the Game Maker file that you have. Alternatively, if you know the path where the project is, then you will be able to do it manually. So usually, under every single recent project or any project that you open, there will be a path like this one. So this specific project is located in the Puzzle Slider Template folder under Game Maker Studio 2, Documents, and so on. All that you have to do is delete the folder that contains the project. So as long as you go over to this folder location and you delete that folder in its entirety, you will be able to see it gone. So you can use File Explorer if you are on Windows or Finder if you are on a Mac to navigate to the directory where your Game Maker project is installed. Usually, the project itself will have the YYP extension, and it is good practice to delete the entirety of the folder. I also recommend closing down Game Maker Studio before deleting it, but it shouldn't really be a problem. So once you have located the folder, you will be able to press the delete button on your keyboard or right-click and delete it. So for example, if this was my project, all that I have to do is right-click and then delete. Once it is gone and you open it again, this will not appear under the recent projects and you will not be able to open it anymore because the file will be completely gone. I hope I was able to help you on how to delete projects in Game Maker Studio 2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.